your hands dirty. The taste, touch, smell, the whole nine yards. Zooming up just a little bit more, you've got the church of the city. And then you have the three-legged stool with the globe over here depicting the Trinity and, you know, God's divine plan for the church. And then we've got the tapestry.
It's like some of us heard in Calcutta, India, now called Kolkata.
As a result from this class, I was totally transformed.
I'm going to make it a holistic ministry and also try to introduce microfinance to the people.
The last 2 weeks have really been transformational to me. God has used the last 2 weeks to change my attitude, my perspective, and as a leader, I have experienced inner transformation.